people died in another crash this morning. Arizona Department of Public Safety says it happened near I-19 and Pima Mine Road. They say I-19 northbound was shut down but reopened by noon today as well.